Working Maya aqueduct. Might be able to climb up there. I don't think I can open it by myself. Go. Have to open that gate. Thank you. to open that gate. Have to open that gate. Open that gate. To find a way up. Have to find a way up. Have to find a way up. To raise the water level. Have to raise the water level. Have to raise the water level. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Maybe that water wheel can pull something. Have to raise the water level. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. Find a way up. Should be able to get up higher now. I'll have to use the raft to reach the tree. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. The tree. to use the raft to climb higher. I don't have enough space for that.
I'm sorry. No one may enter.
Thank you.
Here's Quetzalcoatl, the feathered serpent. The Aztecs worshipped him as a force of nature, responsible for the wind and the rain. In his most wrathful tempers, these natural phenomena became extreme, acting to cleanse the earth and sky. Through that, he also became associated with justice and with mercy. According to one legend, he had misbehaved with his sister, and to atone for his shame, he set himself on fire. Then, his ashes rose into the sky. He became a god of light as well. May the rivers of the afterlife be calm, and Utaranku's boat sturdy to ferry us across them. I can barely see the bottom. Hope there is a bottom. This cavern must have been carved by an underground river. Some kind of carving up there. That's not good.